Good evening, and thank you for joining us here at CA for this wonderful spring concert that has been much ado. We have been missing for the last couple years, so we're so glad to spend a little bit of time with you sharing some music. We're going to start the program with all sorts of things. We do want to remind some people, it's been a while since I've been at a concert, so I had to remind myself of a few things. I would ask you to go ahead and silence those cell phones just as a reminder, and just remember that pictures are wonderful, just try not to do the flash photography, if you will. Sometimes that will distract the wonderful students on stage and all the music they're making. Before we get going with the music, though, we want to take a moment and recognize some pretty amazing young people that have been with our programs, both the band and the orchestra, for long periods of time, different versions, either through middle school and high school or vice versa. But we have a wonderful 11, I believe, senior members of the two ensembles total that we want to just have a moment to let you recognize and see those beautiful faces. So I'm just going to call some names out for those individuals. So we're going to ask Ms. Sophia Liu to come out first. First member of the orchestra program. Also within the orchestra program, we have Vinith Upathya. Stand right there. Within the orchestra program, we have yet another senior, Miss Allie Chandler. Also within the viola section, we have Mr. Travis Kimball. And finishing out our senior members of the orchestra program, we have Mr. Caleb Contronis. We have a few band members as well, and there's different variations on each one. But the one member that was able to be with us throughout this entire year was just on stage last week, and that goes to Mr. William Coley in the percussion section. We affectionately call him the old man of the group. I do not claim that title, he does. So we also have some members that helped us out a little bit on some last minute terms. So we have Mr. Ravi Dev. And Mr. Oliver Wang. And one more, Mr. Ethan Chow. Those three band members just came in at the last minute and helped fill some spots, so they did some great stuff. Then we have two additional members that are in the senior class that could not fit it in their schedule, but independently work throughout the 2 years, and that is Miss Abby Lee and Mr. Casey Powell. These are some wonderful young people, and they're just a small showing of all the great talent that you're going to see tonight. But please look out for some of the amazing performances they have. One live final round of applause.
Before we go to the last song, Lago, the worship, well, I'd like to take this moment to recognize our excellent musicians, young musicians. They are winning All-State Eastern Regional Orchestra competition. So the name is Rovda Yakovenko. Stand up. Yeah. We have Sophia Liu. Yeah, we have Venice Abad. Yeah. And lastly, we have Angela Chang.